My name is Egon Sylvester. I'm one of the beneficiaries of Beyond Uganda. I joined Beyond Uganda 8 years ago when I was school dropout, but I thank God that I'm pursuing my education. I'm now in high school, senior six, and I have hope that I'll do better and I join colleges. Beyond Uganda has done much for me because I lost hope when I was school dropout, but I thank God that I'm here and I'm still continuing with my education. I make sure that I perform well so that I may join university and I continue with my first studies. Beyond Uganda has done a lot for me, taking care of my life when I'm sick, even taking care of my parents in case they had problem, and also other needs that I decide as a person, I have been provided. Beyond Uganda has done a lot for me, and now here, this is like our home that I'm used to stay in. This is the room where I do what I do, sleep. And I thank God that I never expected this in life, but I thank God at this moment I'm now also enjoying life that I never expected, because where I was, it was just like a long story, but I thank God that God answered my prayer.